When James here, this is the end of update one, the build of the Battle of Britain Royal Flight, the fighter collection. That is five fighters from the Battle of Britain. So you get the single Hurricane with the four Spitfires. The build itself was okay. We are going to say fairly old kits. There is, or you're going to expect, a few issues. They're like the, on most of them apart from two, the wing roots, that area, there's quite a large gap. I had to fill with the perfect plastic putty, and same again on some of them. I needed to add filler here as well. I did do a bit of scratch building, if you like. Added this flap, if you want to call it that, to the Hurricane, which it didn't have four apart for this, so what would have been the flared parts on each side, I used one of those and glued it to here for the Hurricane. And then the two, these are the newer kits, the PRXIXs. They went together more smoothly. The parts joined a lot better, but there was again small gaps in the wing roots, and actually popped the clear part for the camera. I've popped that out, so I'm going to try and get the spare one from this one and then try and place it in there somehow. Apart from that, there's no issues for these two. And then the 5B and the IXE, I'm not sure what that is. I think it's a Mark 9. Not too sure on that. Again, there was some alignment issue, so I had to fill the top here, and then again in the wing roots. This one was quite bad. There was a 4mm gap on this side. And then I pointed out in the build steps there were some gaps on the wing tips. These were added, as you saw, and I had to fill the gaps. That's the end of part one, the build, and thanks for watching.